Say what's up to Rockstar Rossi.
What's up? It's a World Series. Let's go.
That's what I call you anyway.
Yeah, that's what everyone calls me. It's all good.
What up? It's the Trooper. It is 7. What does that say? 7:26 in the a.m. I got up at 7. I went to sleep at 1 after a long Trooper Thursday because I got up at 6:30 on Trooper Thursday. I got up at 6:30. I did Trooper Thursday. I went to sleep at 1 a.m. or maybe a little after. And now it's 7:28 in the a.m. Oh, now it's 7:28 in the a.m. What? So, Gaia, I need to edit the vlog from yesterday, and this is the most important thing going down right now, and this is going to be, I'm dedicated to bringing you guys to Vegas every day during the World Series. We're going to get a video every day. So, Gaia, whatever it takes. I may be a little late getting to the Rio today. I like to be there at 9. I haven't been there at 9 yet, but I like to be there at 9. But it's 7:26 now. Impossible if there's going to be a vlog. Maybe I can get there by 11 if I put my head down and do this work. Let's do it. In the p.m. Damn it! I wanted to be at the Rio by 11. I said last night, because I saw it when I edited today, that if I got to the Rio before 12, I'd be happy. I don't need days being cut short. The World Series only lasts so many days. I have to try harder to get shit done and get to the Rio earlier. It's on me. Could I have gotten there by 11? Yes, I could have. You know, I got up when the alarm went off. I did not want to get up, but I felt a compulsion to get up. I was like, I gotta get up. I got up, started the coffee, said, what up, it's the Trooper, and then procrastinated while I was drinking coffee. I got caught up for a minute doing a little bit of online work, and then I got distracted. And I was just like, all right, I'll start in a minute. So if I'm not gonna start working immediately, there's no point in getting up at that hour. Or let me put it this way, if I'm not gonna start working sooner, there's no point in getting up at that hour. I could have slept longer. But you know what? I'm gonna try to find the energy to stay at the Rio a little bit longer than planned, and then come home and try to edit the vlog tonight. But right now, I haven't had any food yet. I'm gonna hit a drive-through and scurry myself along to the Rio. Yo, let's go. Actually, am I gonna scurry or am I gonna scamper? I feel like I wanna say scamp. No, let's stick with scurry.
Late as hell, but at least we're here. Damn parking garage smells like weed. A lot of weed. Oh yeah, in regards to the strike, apparently Caesars reached an agreement. A tentative agreement? What'd that mean? So apparently there is no strike today. At least not, man, what's up with this? At least not at Caesars properties, which is where I plan to be. The Rio is a Caesars property. You know, this brings me to another point that I forgot to tell you before. I always assume that, what's up? I always assume that you guys all know how single temple satellites work, right? But some of you don't. So let me explain the process of a single temple satellite. The main event of the World Series of Poker has always been a $10,000 buy-in tournament. So, as far as I can tell, the original single table satellite was way back in the old days. 10 people would get together. Is that guy dying? 10 people would get together and play a $1,000 one table winner take all tournament. So basically, if you play that tournament for $1,000 and you win, you turn your $1,000 into $10,000 that you would then use to play in the main event. It's basically the same idea today, except there are different levels. Basically, the intention is to turn your buy-in into a multiple of 10. So, a 125 buy-in essentially is to try to win your way into a $1,000 tournament. It's 125. They take $15 out per person to be split up amongst the house and the staff, and that leaves you $1,000 in buy-in chips and $100 in cash. So the process for buying into the single triple satellites is you have to go up to this cage, the satellite cage, you go up to the window and you present your ID and your player's card and the money for the buy-in.
What's up?
And the money for the buy-in, and then they print you out two little tickets. One is for the dealer and one is your receipt. Then you find a table where they are trying to fill that size tournament. And then you go to the dealer and you give the dealer your ID and the dealer copy of your buy-in slip. The reason you have to give your ID so many times is because the buy-ins are not transferable. And they want to make sure that the body that is playing is the same guy that registered and paid for the tournament. Thank you. So once 10 players, registered players, players who have paid and have a ticket, once they arrive at the table, then the tournament starts. You can negotiate a chop at any time. Oh, where are you going? You can negotiate a chop at any point. And then, if you've negotiated a chop to stop the tournament, then the dealer will call the floor. They'll come over, they'll want to pay one winner, and then you divide it up amongst yourselves. But you get paid in $500 lammers, which are tournament buy-in chips, and a little bit of cash. It's $100 cash. So there you go. I may not have explained it clearly because I'm getting coffee, talking to people, scurrying to the damn thing. After going to bed late and waking up at, what time did I wake up again? 7:20? What the hell time did I get up today? I think it was like 7:30. It is now 7:45 in the PM. And I played 5 games today. And I did win. I am up for the day. $5. That's right. $5. I am actually really tired. 7:45. I really should try to edit the vlog tonight so that, where the hell am I going? Like, purely lost in a place I've been a million times. Yeah, we got some of that 7:45 in the PM action going out here. Definitely. Yo, shout out to the dude on the escalator that I just told that I won $5 for the day. Shout out to the dude that got the hat. I think I have a message from you on Twitter, but I haven't seen it yet. What the hell's my point? I feel like there was a point. I don't know. I have a little bit of a headache, but now that I've walked outside and it's still slightly daylight, I feel a little motivated to go home and do what needs to be done. Vegas looks nice out here though. It's not even that hot right now. I wish I didn't have to sleep. I sort of would like, I'm tired though. I'm too tired. I don't need to be playing those games when I'm this tired. So anyway, let's go home. We'll update the whiteboard. I'll figure out how to manage the next few hours between now and time to come back here and play. Yo, shout out to the couple driving that Jeep right there that just said, "Trooper, what up?" By the way, I forgot to mention that you saw inside the little, I don't know what you call it, the little damn food court area thing with all that overpriced nonsense. I actually didn't get anything there. I was hungry though, and I felt like I wanted like a snack or something, but I mean, who wants a $3.50 Slim Jim? I mean, it's Jack Link's brand, but who wants a $3.50 Slim Jim? So yeah, now I'm actually kind of starving. We're cool, let's roll. Damn, Vegas looks nice today. It really looks nice.
Sven, thank you for the Germany mug. It is Saturday morning, 6:32 in the AM. And yeah, I'm gonna edit the vlog. I came home last night, I didn't finish the vlog. I can't remember what I'm doing here. This is the vlog from Friday. Yeah. Whiteboard action, forgot. I played 5 games, average buy-in was 263. I won $5, 3 o'clock, 7:30, 4.5 hours, bankroll 560. I know what you're thinking, Trooper, why don't you just wait an hour, wake up, have some coffee, then finish the vlog, then turn on the camera and talk. Why you gotta talk when you just stood up? Stubborn. Yo. I'm gonna end it. Remember, if you like my videos, this is Saturday, by the way. I'll be starting a new vlog in just a little bit. I gotta edit a vlog from yesterday, and then we're gonna go to the Rio. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below. Eyes closed. What? I'll see you next time.